Jesus was a B-boy. And hark, this knowledge did come upon me in the first month of the fifth year in the 21st century, January 2005, also known as the year of the celebrity pedophile. I'm telling you that Jesus was a B-boy, for I too have seen the burning bush and smoked it. We'll be right back. Amen.